today's video, we'll learn how to perform quick edits to an MSIX upload file directly from Advanced Installer GUI. Let's dive in. Go to your MSIX upload file location. There, right-click on it and choose Edit with Advanced Installer. For this demo, I chose to have an app bundle for a more scalable distribution of the application. If we switch to the symbol files, we can see our PDB files added there. As an example, I would add an MSIX Windows service. Go to the declaration page, right-click on the app and then click Add Application Declaration. Choose Service. Once you add a Windows service, it gets automatically managed by Advanced Installer. Save the modifications and you are ready for publishing. If you need a step-by-step guide on how to do that, check the description of this video. Also, for more tutorials and how-tos, check out our YouTube channel.